I'm back with the recording, and some of me playing Minecraft. I feel that there's 800 views, and I'm trying to upload more. I wonder what y'all will be wearing for Halloween for Park Street. Let me know in the comments. So like, should I go down? Let's see. I don't know. He gave me cooked mutton, bro. Bro, this is realistic. Alright, it's night. I think y'all are the videos, but... Wait, what? Let's go back down in the cave. Explored it yesterday. Last night. In-game. See my pork chop right here. Where's my torches? Thank you. You know what, since we're done with exploring them, we're gonna burn down the village. I mean, I've burned down an entire haunted mansion in my D&D game a few weeks ago. So why not? What are they gonna do? Go barn. Okay, I should head back down to the cave so I can get iron or not armor. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh, we need wood. How do you make a saddle? Hold on. But I can get one from leather workers. On the map, it says there's a ruined portal. Do it, yeah. Efficiency 5, huh? Yeah, best friends forever. It didn't last very long. Idiot. Come here. Good one too. Oh. Huh. If I was falling into a ravine, then I would call it a day. I mean, I found a village though. That's the good part. Bad thing is there are them. I try to find a blacksmith. Oh, there's beasts, so it looks like this is a healthy village. They live right near a cave, so they should have an iron golem. Wait, I need a leather worker. Ooh. I was falling into a ravine again. Would not be very good. That's what I know. All right, let's see what's up here. Look, I've been trying to get up here for a while now. How do you guys feel being on the living edge? Let the worker. Let's go. What's over here? Oh my god! Lucky chest. There we go. Let's see what the bus is all about up here. They were just. I'm not sure if they're. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna head back. Hello. What is this? A loon? Shepherd! Hello? A normal village. You know what? I'll call this a game, boys. See you guys later. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. See ya.